ਅੱਜ ਕਰਮ ਕਮਾਣ ਦਾ ਵੇਲਾ ਏ, ਅੱਜ ਕਰਮ ਕਮਾਣ ਦਾ ਵੇਲਾ ਏ, ਅੱਜ ਕਰਮ ਕਮਾਣ ਦਾ ਵੇਲਾ ਏ ਯਾ ਗੌਸੇ
ਪਾਕ। Now those people who say this 11th, the gathering on the 11th, these people fix it. They think it's wajib, and they have added a new wajib in Sharia. They have specified it to the 11th, and they believe that it's an obligatory to hold this gathering on the 11th. That's a false accusation. What is the date today, the Islamic date? It's the 21st or 20th. It's not the 11th, and we are celebrating and commemorating the day of Sayyidina Abdul Qadir al-Jilani. So if it was wajib to hold it on the 11th, then it wouldn't take place today. So it's a wrong accusation. It's a lie. We do not make it wajib. It is only that Sayyidina Abdul Qadir al-Jilani passed away on the 11th, and he used to hold the gathering on the 11th. This is why the gathering is called the gathering of 11. Yazdaham o al-yawm al-hadi ashar.